guys, this is your boy Jeff Kenya on the channel. Today on how to hack car extra freezing. Guys, please do mind to share this videos with your friends and family on how to hack this game. This is very important. Unless you want to learn how to hack this game, you will watch and like and subscribe to this YouTube channel for more videos on how to hack games. You guys could also follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and social media. Now let's start with an website called Android One. Alright, we type car X. Different thing to right here. Press step. That's going to carry us where we need. Good. So here we have Car X referencing Car X Highway. No, I don't want it. And Car X. So we're gonna do it through with that. And so we're gonna do it. What the fuck? Yeah. We're gonna do is hit that button. You'll just press download, guys. I already have the game. I don't need to download it. So, I already have the OBB and this little guy right here. I don't need to download it. The hack, guys, but you do. Alright, we go to a file manager now. Alright guys, you already created a file and move the stuff to OBB. You will go to OBB, delete it. Right. Then delete that. You install that, guys. Once you're done install that, you're good to go. Wait. Then you move back the OBB to file into Androids and then OBB. I'll show you guys that in a bit. But guys, you could also follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and social media. This won't take forever. You were the shadow to my life. Did you feel us? Another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see you alive. Where are you now? Guys, this game is moving up in a row. We have two new cars and I really do hope we get online lobby very soon and stuff like that. And body kits, real people have, a lot of people have been asking for body kits and stuff like that, so we do hope we get body kits and online lobby with customizations and stuff like that. We could also change rims and stuff like that. 1.7, I think it will be for 1.7 update, but we'll see, which depends. I'm gonna talk to the gamepad about this stuff. Alright guys, drop your comments down below on what games you want me to play and what games you want me to hack. These guys, I only have 86 subscribers and moving up and stuff like that. Thank you for the 86 subscribers, the people who subscribe and being with me on this channel. Thank you guys. That's done. That's done. Right guys, this game is moving up in the world. We didn't have so many thousand games back in the day. This game first come out and stuff like that. I remember we didn't have the Nissan Skyline, the Spectre RX, and the Evo, the M4, and stuff like that, and the Cobra. But guys, don't forget to follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and social media. You could also follow guys and on Facebook and see their web page too as well. This is a complete edit I did. I'm doing over. I deleted the first one I posted up on YouTube. Get back to you guys. Skip. As you can see guys, I'm gonna take down that music for a bit. Alrighty. Yeah, we could also buy every and anything in the game. We could even buy your paint jobs, stuff like that. Dark tint. These are the two new tracks, parking B reverse. So let's go see how the BM looks out on track. What the hell is happening? Alright guys, that was a nice descent up there. Beautiful M4. Which to make his way into the game. Alright, I hope you guys like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel too as well for more cards on how to hack it and the game too as well. Don't forget to follow me on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter for more videos like these and stuff like that. We go run this piece for a little bit. We're going to run him. We're going to run this car. Got it. Let's run it, guys. Instagram, Twitter, and social media. Peace out, guys.